Oh, blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer as thanks. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own.
face, are you? And an accomplished hunter, you would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors. Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes, I suppose I should not force your will. But you are a hunter, and we'll see soon enough that on a night of the hunt, no, on any night, nothing out there deserves to live.